Lewis with that three-point score. Back exposure directly from the standing position. See what they're going to award. They're going to give it two, saying the exposure occurred after he landed on the mat. 2-0, your score.
Three officials on each of the mats. Two of the three must agree for points to go on the scoreboard, and Pena gets the initial opportunity here, really taking advantage of that horsepower.
Sure did. He caught Lowney flat-footed, unbalanced him as Lowney was trying to get up. He was bowled over to his back by Pena. That is really what wrestling is about. Take your opponent out of the stance. While your opponent is in a good stance, he's got solid defense. Break the balance, best time to launch an attack.
Garrett Lowney had a neck injury after the World Team Trials in 2003, had surgery, and the question was whether or not he could come back and be strong. He says he hasn't looked back, but perhaps it is still a factor in his wrestling, maybe in the back of his mind.
And that's why he's been off the world stage for these years, those injuries really taking a toll. But he said he felt good entering these games, but he trails right now against Pena 2-0. See if the passive call comes into play here. Maybe opportunity to turn. There it is. And Lowney will have a chance on top.
And there you see his dad, Steve. Steve Lowney. He's been dedicated to Garrett's dream. He said that about him many times. He grew up with that voice in the crowd, and he can identify it anytime he's wrestling. 50 seconds remaining in the first period here at 96 kilograms, 211 and a half pounds. This is a preliminary round, so Garrett Lowney behind right now, 2-0. He must win this pool in order to advance ahead into this tournament. So this an all-important match with a very successful international wrestler, Pena of Cuba.
Good defense by Pena on the bottom. Lowney tried a couple of lifts, couldn't get anything going. And the experienced wrestler on bottom won't just lay there and fight strength with strength. He's going to move and unbalance the top man to destroy the opportunity to lift.
And we have just 15 seconds remaining in this first period. Lowney down 2-0. Ernesto Pena, 25 years of age, and he has been a good one for this CUMED wrestling team. And that first period will end with Ernesto Pena of Cuba ahead 2-0 here at 96 kilograms.
MSNBC's
a 96 kilograms in a pool elimination match. Garrett Lowney of the United States in the red singlet coming out here. He is behind right now to Ernesto Pena of Cuba. That score 2-0. Nice move by Pena early in the match to get on the scoreboard.
Well, Pena unbalanced. Lowney knocked him to his knees, and as Lowney tried to get up, he bowled him over to his back. 2 points exposure.
Lowney is the defending Olympic bronze medalist in this weight division. Really surprised everybody when he upset the great Russian in this weight division, a five-time world champion, to get in and earn that bronze medal. But right now he's kind of in the same boat himself. He's got a hungry Ernesto Pena of Cuba, 25-year-old, who was second in the 2001 Worlds, hungry to make his mark.
Well, the Cubans enjoy great success in Greco-Roman wrestling. They had gone to the ex-Soviet Union, trained, brought the sport back to their country, and they have excelled ever since. A caution and a point against Lowney, fleeing the mat under attack. There you see it. Excellent execution by the Cuban, and he knew where that out-of-bounds was. That's a tactic a lot of wrestlers employ. Use that out-of-bounds to your advantage.
Well, right now, Ernesto Pena has gotten to that magic three-point mark. You cannot win a match in international wrestling
that
unless
be
you
escape,
have at least
though.
Three.
Yeah, there was control by Pena, and yeah, they put that escape point up on the board. If you get away from a control position of the top wrestler, Pena had control, turn around and attack, you get the point, and Lowney earned that one. 3-1 now.
So he's on the scoreboard, 2 minutes remaining in this match.
Pena trying to lock his hands. Lowney doing a great job. This is American college wrestling right there. Nice stand up, turned and faced his opponent. But Pena doing a great job of unbalancing Lowney on his feet.
And Lowney was a great heavyweight wrestler at the University of Minnesota, so he's well aware and effective at that escape position, and gets him on the scoreboard. Score right now 3-1 for Pena of Cuba. A minute and 30 seconds remaining, so if Garrett Lowney wants any chance of knocking on that door to get in for another medal, he's going to have to get back into this match in a little more aggressive fashion.
And it's Pena really doing a good job of knocking the American out of his stance. Lowney needs to initiate more, make first contact, and unbalance the Cuban. Thus far, he's been unable to do so.
Well, a little over a minute remaining, and conditioning becomes a factor at this late stage in the wrestling match.
Pena really ripping on the head of Lowney, causing him to take steps, causing him to break balance. High dive by Lowney, couldn't get into the hips of Pena. Pena in a solid stance, he's got the 3 points, he knows the match can end at the end of regulation time.
35 seconds remaining, 211 and a half pounds, preliminary round match here in Greco-Roman. Lowney not really assaulting very much here.
Maybe change some levels. There's a shot to Pena's head. Pena playing that acting game, trying to get the referee involved, but it's been his wrestling that's been doing the talking here. Solid job of defense, and just enough offense to get the job done.
And only 5 seconds remaining. Not much opportunity here left for Garrett Lowney, and that will be it. Ernesto Pena of Cuba will win this preliminary round match by score of 3-1. A dejected father, Steve. He has followed him throughout his career, been very vocal in his support of his son, but it doesn't get anything done here. And Ernesto Pena of Cuba wins the match 3-1.
And a reminder.